today we're doing Eureka Trail, also might be Picayune and Placer Gulches. So today's video is going to be, what kind of trail is this? I don't think it's very difficult, but very scenic. We're with the animal in front of us, Aaliyah, and Grant and the captain in the back. Enjoy. It's 8.5 miles, about 2 hours. We're gonna go up to 12,750 feet. And these trails you gotta do in late June, July, September, August, or else it's all snowed in. Right in front of us we have Tom, our trail leader. All-4-Fun 2014, Silverton, Colorado. We have a nice drop off to our left, which you can't see. Got my wife with me, that she's super upset about her job. And my little mama in the back.
No more sunglasses.
Okay, mommy. I'll do it. Yep. Yeah, I wish you guys could see them on my left how steep. Nothing gonna hold you if you go over this side here. You can pick any one you want, brother. You can pick the nicest one. You got a big selection.
Look at them. Some of them have like dark legs and some of them don't. They're gorgeous. Oh my god, babe. This is a treat. There's those. Look at the face right here!
Nail it! Ruben! Where's my child support money? Oh, look, a dog.
Oh, that's the sheep herder.
It looks like
a sheep herding dog. He knows.
Doggy. Look at the doggy.
Wow, take a picture of him.
Go out.
Touch him.
Can we get out, please?
No.
I don't think it's advisable.
Look how cute this one is, Nelly, the little baby.
Little black legs.
They are cute.
Oh, there's people. Where? Up in the mountain.
Closer.
Do you see that? They're actually digging. Is it some geologist or something? Wow. This is an extra tree. They did not say that on the cross the street without me. I'm gonna take a picture of you. We just took you. Okay, pause.
Try to get out here and do it. You will not be disappointed.
This is gorgeous.
Look,
oh,
downtown Silverton. We're heading back to home sweet home. We only did Eureka Trail.
Are you taking video?
Because my passengers, yeah. Okay. My passengers wanted to get back to the house.
Yeah.
To make wontons.
All right. You have to go along the way sound it.
My passenger is asleep. Here's our place right there. Along with the two-car garage, even though that's not our garage, but real nice place. I'll take a little video inside.